about what is going on here, but I think there's no better explanation on that fact than this theological perspective, that maybe the gods want something.